Good morning, sir. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Good morning.
How are you all?
I'm fine.
I'm also good. Thank you. First of all, let me start my gratitude. I would like to say thank you to sir because he gives me such a golden chance to speak something about myself. Now, I'm gonna tell you about myself. My name is Robin. I come from China. I'm living in the Liraima. Yes. I'm doing mobile batteries business in China. My clients comes from around the world. They usually speak English, but I'm not good at English. So I come to the American Institute. Yes. I want to be a fluent English speaker. Then I can communicate to people easily. And also, maybe sometimes I can travel around the world easily. Yes. There are six members in my family. They are my parents and my three sisters. They all live in China right now. In freedom, I like reading some news. Yeah. Then I can know what happened in the world. Also, I like to listen to music and watching movies. Sometimes I will go hiking with my friends, such as climbing a mountain. Yes. This is the story of Bobby. Thank you.